Okay, so maybe you've heard of the 4-H Maker Challenge, or maybe you just want to learn how to build your own solar bottle rocket. Well, today, I'm going to show you how to do that. My name's Klaus Telmark, and I'm with the UNH Cooperative Extension, and we're going to build a bottle rocket. Okay, so to build your basic rocket, there are three parts. We got the bottle, we got a nose cone, and we got your fins. All right, let's start with the bottle. When you get a bottle, you got two choices. You got the curvy bottle and you got the straight bottle. So when you go down your grocery store aisle, you're gonna have to make the choice. Now, which one's better? That's up to you to figure out. You might wanna run a test. Maybe you build both. I'm gonna use a straight-sided bottle. All right, first we're gonna build a nose cone. Now, you can do a couple things for a nose cone. You can put a tennis ball on and tape it on. You could use the top of another bottle, all right, that might work as well. You might want to make a cone out of paper, plastic, or cardboard and tape that to the top. You could use a paper cup. You could use a block of foam and you could shape it. There's a zillion ideas. You've got to figure out which is best. See what you're going to try. Today, I'm going to take a tennis ball and I'm going to tape it to the top. And it's going to go something like this. So there, here's your basic nose cone. The next step is to make some fins. Now we can make fins out of ordinary cardboard. You can cut any shape you want. Other materials you could use might be balsa wood, might be a really thin plywood, anything you can think of. Now, once you decide what material you use, then you decide what shape you want your fins to be. Now, you can have classic triangle shaped fins that are short and wide, or you can have fins that are long and narrow. You might have fins that are short and round, or you can have fins, like in this case, that are curved to fit the side of your water bottle. All right? You've got lots of choices. You've got to decide what's best. Try different models. Make three rockets with three different fin designs. Test them all. That's up to you. We're going to use some triangle-shaped fins today. Here we go. Easiest way to put them on? I'm going to use some duct tape. There we go, three fins. But you know what? We want to make these stronger, so I'm going to put some more duct tape on and reinforce them. So check it out. Here, in not too much time, we built a rocket. It's got some fins on it, it's got a nose cone, and it's ready to launch. Now, if you want to learn how to launch it, you're going to have to wait till next week, and we'll see if we can post a video about how to make a launcher. In the meantime, if you want to join the 4-H Maker Challenge, go to our website. At the end of this video, I'll show you a link. In the meantime, happy launching.